A boy riding his bike is hit by a car in Chattanooga this afternoon. The accident happened on Dodds Avenue just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. The boy's friend says they were crossing the street when the car hit his buddy. The impact smashed the windshield and destroyed the bike. The victim was taken to the hospital with scratches and possible broken bones. Police are investigating that crash.